Hey guys, I'm happy to share with you my new project that I've been working on for the last couple of months. It's a trackpad in a keycap. The bottom is the optical sensor, it's fully functional. And it looks like this. The idea is simple. I'd like to get a keyboard with a trackpad that is mounted as close as possible to the home roll. And I chose Corne keyboard for these experiments. The trackpad is from a BlackBerry 8520 phone. It has the SPI interface, and it's possible to find some code snippets to communicate to it on the Arduino forums. The LEDC was used because I need a few extra pins to communicate through the SPI. The adapter was designed to go between the main board and the LEDC. It has a flex connection to the second board that has to be mounted as close as possible to the keycap. And finally, the optical sensor is glued to the keycap itself. I tried to make this as modular as possible, so I can add or remove this without any soldering at all. All this is open sourced on my GitHub. I hope one day this project will help the keyboard community to build a more generic solution that could be applied to a wider range of keyboards. Let me change the position of the camera so I can show you a quick demo. I just connected the keyboard to my laptop and we'll do a quick demo in the Visual Studio Code. That's how I can move cursor with the trackpad. Up and down, left and right. Also, I can click the button in any place. I can hold it and make a selection. And I can still use H button as a regular button on a keyboard. And finally, let me show you a quick demo how modular this is. This is the regular keyboard with a LEDC installed. So let me remove it. And I have to remove a keycap. Now apply each component in corresponding order. So first we have to insert the adapter, and it has the same connectors as LEDC, so it should just go in the same position as LEDC was before. Like this. Next we have to connect LEDC that has soldered all pins available. And also like this. The next step is to connect a trackpad to the second PCB with a flex cable. It has a really tiny connector, so be careful with it. Something like this. Now, insert the flex cable into the adapter. And insert the keycap. And the last step is just to screw this second PCB. right? And it's done. Thanks. Hope you liked the project. Please let me know in the comments what you think about this.